So when you're ready to take your laptop, all you'll have to do is go to your desk and unplug the docking cable. It should be the only cable that's plugged into your laptop right now. When you unplug that, you'll have a separate charger to use whenever you are at home or anywhere else. So don't take the whole docking station because you won't need that to charge it at home or anywhere else. There's a separate charger that is in the front pocket of the laptop bag that you've been provided.